Hi, this is Simon, and I'm gonna play for you some whistle sounds on the clarinet without mouthpiece and barrel. It's hard for me. It needs some time. You know, it should be a very little hole in here that makes the whistle. So it's the same with the normal clarinet embouchure. It's a different embouchure, so it needs some time, some warm up. Very slow air for this register down here. The interesting thing is also that you need new fingerings, because as you may hear and see,